remember just like crazy people like Kyle and Spencer who just did whatever they wanted.
You know, I think our grade, our class, the senior class this year, I think we'll be remembered for the funny things we did, the energy we had.
Set a good example of carrying over the traditions of the old school.
Where am I? No, really, where am I? I'm on the O-Rock with a host full of women. Come here on a full moon and embrace one of the school's oldest traditions, cartwheel.
Time. You take what is yours and I'll take mine. Now let me at the truth which will refresh my broken mind. So tie me to a post and block my ears. I can see where those orphans threw my tears. And know my cold despite my faults and despite my growing fears. But
I remember the Mountview rivalry games. It always seems like we'll win one, they'll win one. But those are just those games you always remember.
Not normal. Well, okay, no. Don't say that. We have Spencer, Matt, just no one else has people like them, but we do.
What I'm gonna miss most about Orem High is probably just seeing everyone and interacting with everyone. It's just gonna be sad saying bye.
I don't know, we're kind of the best class there is. The first ones at the new high school. We're leaving with a bang.
Okay, I think our year is kind of like the trendsetter year where we kind of broke in the new school. I mean, all of the old traditions that we had in the old school kind of almost left, and I think us being the first year out of this new school, we kind of raised the bar.